Leslie, good afternoon. Members of the Mexican delegation, head coach of the Mexico Under 20 women's team, Christopher Cuellar, and team captain Alexia Delgado, members of Concacaf, and the members of the media. We are pleased to present to you the opening press conference, a pre-match press conference, match day minus one, for this 2018 Concacaf Women's Under 20 Championship. What we're going to do is allow coach to give an opening reaction as he prepares for his opening game against Jamaica on Friday, and then we open the floor to questions from the media. Coach, obviously, you've arrived here. The opening game is on Friday. How do you feel at this time?
Oh, happy to be here. Happy to get started. Had a good preparation. We had five camps last year, a long camp in December, where we advanced a lot of tactical concepts. Getting the team ready. Thanks to the league in Mexico, I think the players have been in better rhythm. They've arrived in camp in good shape and we're ready to go.
Okay. So just before we pass over to Alexia, any opening questions for coach from the media?
What is your expectations for the tournament?
Our expectations for the tournament?
Yeah.
It's important to qualify. We have to qualify in the younger teams to give them the process, to give them that experience to be able to continue their growth towards the senior team. In every tournament, we try to improve what we did the last cycle. We finished third place in the last cycle of under 20s, and this time we'd like to be in the final. We'd like to get our ticket to the World Cup in the semifinal and play the final.
Any further questions for coach? Okay, so we have a question for Alexia. Alexia, ¿cómo se siente a cereza de su juego de apertura contra Jamaica?
Pues nos sentimos muy contentas y sobre todo muy motivadas de que este partido ya empiece. Creo que hemos trabajado muy fuerte a lo largo de las concentraciones pasadas que hemos tenido y la verdad que pues ya estamos esperando que el árbitro pite para estar jugando el partido.
Gracias. ¿Y qué, cómo te sientes acerca de tu tiempo hasta ahora en Trinidad y Tobago?
Pues lo que nos ha sorprendido un poco, bueno, ha sido como el clima. Bueno, en realidad ya lo esperábamos, pero sí es algo como que nos tenemos que ir adaptando. Pero en realidad, o sea, pues la ciudad bien, todo bien.
You said that a little surprised by the weather, a little bit of rain, but happy with the conditions, happy to be here, and you can see
so far. We have a final question for coach. Coach, when you look at your group, the fact that you're in group B, and the host country is in Group A. How do you sum up the tournament itself as you look ahead to possibly securing a place in the semifinals?
So I think looking at the groups, I mean, when you're in the tournament, you play game by game. So we've been preparing our first match. We haven't been looking past Jamaica. We'd like to get 3 points in the first match, and it's important for our chances. Okay, you want to get a good result in the first match, and then after that, we look at Nicaragua. We've already had information of all the teams in the tournament. Of course, when we won the tournament, we have information on all the teams, but we take one by one.
Do we have a closing question for anybody on the head table? All right, coach and Alexia, thank you for being with us, and we want to wish you the very best in the championship. Thank you.
Thank you.